Sing and dance. that don't make you feel. The way you swing, gonna make you burn, gonna make you stay. I try when you walk that way, but your honey drip, I can't keep away. Got a flaming heart, can't get my fear. I'll just shine, burning red. Dreams of you all through my head.
Thank you.
Good evening. And welcome to San Diego. Or something like that. Now, we'd like to express what the people said who came on before us. If you've got to be cool at the front, otherwise people going to get, they're going to go on very quick diets. You understand? And the other thing is that after 5 albums, we've managed to come out with one with a title, which is Houses of the Holy. And thank you for your good faith. This is a track from it. It's about, I suppose it's about every man and every woman. And it's not called an orgy.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. Well, let's see. What's that guy doing with that light? We got a song off the album that came before that one, which is, it's really a case of circumstances. It's about what happens when you go strolling on a holiday with a packet of cigarette papers and things don't go quite as they planned. It's called Misty Mountain Hop.
Oh,
to 11 every night. Ooh, yeah, kinda makes life a drag. And you know that ain't right. I'm feeling the best, the best, the best of food. I did what I could, yes I did, you know I did. Oh, I love you, Mom. Oh, I love you, babe. Ooh, yeah.
Just you listen. Do you remember, Mama?
Thank you. This is, tonight we intend to do quite a few numbers off the new album. And this is one of them. It's another story about the road. Not the rock and roll road. It's called No Quarter.
Thank you.
side with them. The devil mocks at every step. Yeah, the slow drives back the foot that's slow. The dogs of doom are howling more. Was John Paul Jones playing weird piano. Well, it's very nice to be back in San Diego after all the places that we've been to in between. And you've never been to Salt Lake City. This is a song that reflects on the fact that the journeys and the passages around the world. You meet all sorts of different people. Some people can whistle, some can't, you know? And you find out in the end that the whole thing boils down to one common denominator, and that is that everything is the same. This is called The Song Remains the Same.
Thank you.
Good evening. I'm just gonna... If you can just bear with us, we've lost a piece of guitar. Hang on. This is, are we going to be all right without it, Jim? Are you going to be okay without it? Oh, dear. Never mind, we should be able to afford another one tomorrow. This is, something that came and we couldn't quite explain. The point being that until we get this piece of guitar, we're in shtuck, which apparently is a word that means we ain't gonna do very much. So, if you can bear with us and be very quiet, it'll give us the ability. It isn't, Fulmar. It isn't a last resort to say that. We got to Hollywood the other night, and my little head lifted off and something shot out the top. I couldn't quite believe it. Yes, we're going to have to substitute a number here. We're going to present to you something that the people in China are never going to see. Something that the people in Russia might never ever get a chance to look at. We're gonna give to you something tonight that the people in Korea are never ever gonna see. I'm not talking about Elvis Presley. How am I doing? I'm talking about a gentleman who's been... bullshit. About a guy who's been with us now since 2 weeks after we formed and takes double our money, full of shit and speed, weighing in at 175 pounds. It isn't, Fulmar. It isn't a last resort to say that. We got to Hollywood the other night, and my little head lifted off and something shot out the top. I couldn't quite believe it. Yes, we're going to have to substitute a number here. We're going to present to you something that the people in China are never going to see. Something that the people in Russia might never ever get a chance to look at. We're going to give to you something tonight that the people in Korea are never ever going to see. I'm not talking about Elvis Presley. How am I doing? I'm talking about a gentleman who's been... bullshit. About a guy who's been with us now since 2 weeks after we formed and takes double our money, full of shit and speed, weighing in at 175 pounds. John Bonham, Moby Dick. Moby Dick. Moby Dick. Moby Dick. Moby Dick. We'll be right back.
John Bonham. It's him for John Bonham. John Bonham. John Bonham. Moby Dick. Now we'd like to try and attempt to do the number that we should have done just. It was something that, as I said, we weren't quite sure where it came from, but it came.
She's buying Stairway to Heaven. And when she gets there, she knows if the stars are all closed. With a word, she can get what she came for. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And she's buying a Stairway. There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure, 'cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In a tree by the river, there's a songbird who sings. Sometimes all of my thoughts are misdoing, so you know. Thank you.
got some good news. Good news. If there's a bustle in your head, don't be alone. It's just a small call for the big room. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run, there's still time to change the way you drive. I know. buying a stairway to heaven. Good evening. Thank you very much.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And good night, San Diego. Thank you. Good evening. You see, we can be louder than those silly firecrackers, can't we? Whoever threw that firecracker deserves to be jerked off by an elephant.
What are we doing?
This is another track from the new album that we'd like to do. It's about you. It's called The Ocean.
We done four already, but now we're steady, and then they went. One, two, three, and a four.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much, San Diego. Nice one. Good night.